Okay. Hear it.
So what did Scarecrow do to his face?
Where is it?
Acid or something?
I hear the opera. So it's down. There we are.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
Urso. Keep that in the wrong
bubble. A particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical, most likely a chlorine-based substance.
Okay. Is this all of them? Just a foot. It's just a foot.
Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box.
The skin
might Okay.
The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Okay.
I don't know where that penguin guy got these guns, but whatever the Arkham Knight's paying him, it's not enough.
Okay. Back. Let's see if I can get a good.
Guns will cut him to pieces if he comes from the sea. There's no way he's getting
get another perspective, ladies and gentlemen. Come on.
Like Scarecrow's got enough gas to
hit. Boom. Nope, I see him. Come on.
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Suicidally bored. I've been working the Arkham Knight case, detective, and I've got a new suspect. It's Penguin. Think about it. He wears a mask to hide the fact he only comes halfway up the suit.
Funny. tell. Nope. It's a different one. Raquel. What?
He's like, the way the music dies is so terrifying.
You need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Okay. Where? Shazel. Set up. Come on. Why did I do that? Oh no, you don't know the patterns, don't you? Yeah, I do, I just mess up all the time.
The cloud burst will spread my toxin for miles in an instant. It will be terrorism in its purest form.
Got you. Do 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 da 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 da. Stop. Do 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 do.
The bat creature.
There we go.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutyl.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what? 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
So, I did see some guys over here. There they are. Is it reload?
I'm glad you're still alive. I want this one to last.
Ah! Let's go, Bullet Boy, let's go.
Scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back to GCPD.
Hey, my stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister. I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him again. Is he okay?
He's fine. You'll see him soon.
Thanks, Batman. I mean it.
Arkham Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be that they got them bad after he killed Joker.
What's all that for me, boyo?
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.
But it didn't say anything. Just flying around.
Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
What do you think the world sees when they look upon you, Batman?
Boom.
So much for the gun.
Fear
it is, fear that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
Thing.
Anything? God, I don't even have any fun gadgets.
Fire gas masks ain't gonna help. Toxin's too powerful.
Okay. Now let's do some more Gabori.
You see that airship? Militia ripper.
Okay.
Scarecrow. Oh, man. That's one face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building.
What was this? Okay, let's try this again.
We're going to race, Detective! Detective, I, however, will be represented by the time counter. We're going to race, going to...
Is that what I think it is?
It's Batman! Step on it!
What the... It's the Bat! He's tailing us!
Put your foot down! Go!
Thank you. Hey, boy.
The right choice.
Good to see you, Batman.
Thank you. Always look for names. Where the news conducts its research.
Yeah.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? These scumbags you're bringing in think they have rights.
Tried to do it.
It's almost funny. Beats me why we're locking them up. Jail's too good for them.
I think we have to, like, go in there and then, like, look at every item.
Watch yourself.
What is that?
You
how dare would you? God, get it away from me!
Gratitude, Crystal. Oh, there's a thingy right there.
They're coming for me. They're in my flesh. Get them off!
October 23rd. I was searching the archives, and this little gem cropped up. Cops arrest a vagrant who's had a run-in with Blackfire. Guess we're starting to get some idea what this whack job's been up to. Please state your name.
I haven't got a name. There's a thingy right up there. And there's a thingy right there.
His children. His disciple.
I'm listening.
Deacon Blackfire. The one true messenger. The Redeemer. He can save Gotham. He can save us all. Well, he sounds like a nice guy. You mock me. You fool.
Ryder. Batman, I'm of all the places you could be. It's too dangerous for you to be here.
Hey, listen, check this out. Ritualistic sacrifice. You stumbled across any of those before?
Arrange an escort with cash and leave.
No question, I've got a story on my hands here. Maybe my own special. That'd wipe the smile off of Vale's face. You know, I heard she's dating Bruce Wayne. So what, his parents were killed? I'm sure he got over it when he saw his bank balance.
823, October 26th. I was searching the archives, and this little gem cropped up. Cops arrest a vagrant who's had a run-in with Blackfire. Guess we're starting to get some idea what this whack job's been up to.
FYI, yours truly interviewed Stag last year. Everything checked out. You seemed legit. I must be losing my touch.
Maybe. I didn't go by here last time. Will I hold the hand when it look?
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
It's like, how do you know to scan things? Oh. I want to see.
I'm having a lot of fun though. Whenever I say that during stream, it's not because I'm not having fun while streaming. I am just existing simply. I am having fun. I am. I will assure you guys that I am having fun. Like a hollow shell. Having is good company. That's good. I'm glad.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
One vial of Titan formula, one set of wind-up explosive false teeth, one pair of actual X-ray specs, one toy gun loaded with one toy flag, and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be bringing the roof down on a kindergarten. All that senseless misery going to waste.
One custom tailored top hat.
Do you know how long it takes to make an explosive set of chattering teeth? I hope you enjoyed the joke. I did it all for you.
He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots, and then he killed him. I heard Batman borrow these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back. One electric charge gun, one pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. A selection of a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat, all used by Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in blood.
Mm.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Woman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Talia. I'm sorry.
Sheesh.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like that. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. One Arkham II ceremonial sword used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Okay. Wait, which way am I supposed to be going?
What that hack in the interview room's working on?
What, Ryder?
Something to do with religion. Couldn't be surprised if the guy dragged some of us in there for a seance.
Okay, we've been here. We've been there. Just checking. What are you gonna do about it? Okay.
I know the chief meant well, but we should have never come back here tonight. We're firefighters, not Navy SEALs.
Okay.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup.
Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Okay.
The shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
Okay.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Dispatch to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel.
That's the rear scan. Now I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. That's the right side scan. I just need to scan the left side. This section's already been analyzed. Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. The radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Impossible.
Thanks, Lucius.
Okay. There are wolves.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinted from my face. I'll make your skin crack and burn. I'll turn you to ash. Gotham will burn.
Can't catch up to him. Come on. Let's go. Ho. Let's go. Come on. Where is he? I'll see you. Let's go. Gotta focus. So focus. I will find you, and I will kill you. I'm coming. 이렇게 저쪽이 He just keeps doing the sharp turns. Make me chase you this whole entire time. Got you.
The militia just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
A militia fortification has been established in the north of Miyagani Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong. Here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
Oh yeah, I did.
I own the sky now.
Okay. Do do.